Good morning, traders, and welcome to the Daily Call today, Monday, the 22nd of March. Looking at the last trading session on Friday, we had the only data to come out was from the UK, where the monetary policy summary and the official bank rate decisions were made. Interest rates remained at 0.1%, and that was voted unanimously, as you can see in the votes of 009. It did provide a lot of confidence into the market. GBP did lose ground though, however, against the US dollar. The US dollar did have a strong session on Friday. That was pretty much all that happened on Friday. So let's move on to our chart of the day. Now, incidentally, the last chart that I showed, I believe, was on Thursday, a gold chart. That is set, ready to go this morning. So if anybody wants to go and have a look at that one, it has set up. But the chart that I'm looking at this morning is not gold. It is the Aussie Kiwi on a daily timescale. Now, if we have a look at this particular chart, we are creating a converging triangle. On the bottom side, we've had a couple of touches there. This one wasn't quite there, but we've had definitely had two touches where the market has bounced. But more importantly, the top level, we've had one and two that have rebounded nicely, and we are there again now for a third touch. Furthermore, we have already produced the reversal pattern here. I've highlighted in yellow. So that's an inside candle at the correct level. So what we can do now is we can place our pending order at the break down here where I've marked it, at the breakdown of the inside candle. So this is this morning's candle. It's about 30 minutes into formation. If that comes down, breaks through, then we are sellers on the Aussie Kiwi. Now, if that continues to go up and it goes higher than the inside candle there, then you need to come back and cancel out the pending order, as that trade would not be valid. Okay, so there you have it, Aussie Kiwi daily timescale. We have a pending order in the market. Let's see if we get triggered, and let's see how this one plays out for us. All right, what's on the agenda for the session, which is about to kick off? Well, Monday morning, not much news, no major news scheduled for today's session. So that pretty much wraps up, guys. As always, please feel free to contact us if you do have any questions. Follow me on Twitter at ChatFX for trade setups and breaking news. Most importantly, hope you all have a fantastic trading day. I'll speak to you tomorrow for the Daily Call. Bye for now.